Welcome to DSCJ Home Classes. आज मैं फिर से लाया हूँ क्लास फोर्थ की एक और पोएम की रेसिटेशन। पोएम का नाम है All Things Bright and Beautiful, जो कि लिखी है C.F. Alexander ने। आओ बच्चों, पोएम को रिसाइट करते हैं। All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the things God made them all things wise and wonderful, the things God made them all things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, he made their pretty colors, he made their little wings, he made their pretty colors, he made their little wings. The tall trees in the green wood, the pleasant summer sun, the tall trees in the green wood, the pleasant summer sun, the ripe fruits in the garden, he made them everyone, the ripe fruits in the garden, he made them everyone. He gave us eyes to see them, and lips that we might tell, he gave us eyes to see them, and lips that we might tell, how great is God Almighty, who has made all things well, how great is God Almighty, who has made all things well, all things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all creatures great and small, all creatures great and small.
Thanks for watching the video.